My name's Scott and I'm a crane driver.
My name's Glenn, I'm a painter and decorator.
I don't want you.
My name's Nathan and I'm an electrician.
I don't want you to work all day.
My name's Mark, I'm currently unemployed, but I arrange the harmonies for the band and keep fit.
And I just wanna make love to you.
Gents, how are you? Good to see you.
Well,
so what, you're a vocal harmony group? Yeah, that's
right.
We're all from Southampton, we're all local lads.
I went to school with Glenn, he was a couple of years younger than me, he was in my brother's year, wasn't he? And I met Scott a long time ago, and we've just all been friends ever since then.
I decided, like, about January time, 2010, to give the lads a call, and initially we thought we'd meet up, see what we sound like, see if we can get the harmonies tight, in the hope and the belief that we are good enough to win the show.
And now, obviously, you're taking it seriously. How important is today? Because if this doesn't work out, then...
100%, it's really important. Obviously, I would say that all the lads work, and they work hard, but their dream is to be singers.
JLS come so close, and JLS have done so well since they've come off the X Factor. They come second, but it's about time a band wins the X Factor, and I think we've got the talent, and we've got the look and the sound to win the X Factor.
How are you feeling, boys?
Yeah, good.
Good, excited,
nervous, but in anticipation.
I know this is a big moment for us.
We've tried to be like brave and a bit original and do material that we think the judges aren't going to expect and the public aren't going to expect.
I'm Mark Higgins and I'm 28.
I'm Nathan Rawlings and I'm 29.
I'm Scott White and I'm 28.
I'm Glenn Vine and I'm 25.
Okay. And what do you guys do for a living normally?
I'm a paint and decorator.
Yeah.
I'm a crane driver.
Electrician.
And I'm currently unemployed.
Okay, but I like that, normal guys. Right, what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing a song that Cheryl might know. It's called Fight For This Love.
Could be interesting.
Hope you like it.
Anything that's worth having is sure enough worth fighting for. Quitting's out of the question. When it gets tough, gotta fight some. Too much of anything can make you sick. Even the good can be a curse.
Be a curse.
Makes it hard to know which road to go down. Ooh. Knowing too much can get you hurt. Is it better?
Is it worse?
Always sitting
in reverse.
It's just like we're going backwards. I know where I want us to go. Driving fast now, let's go slow. And all I wanna do is crash, no. Just know that you're not in this thing alone. There's always a place in me, girl, you can call home. Whenever it feels like I'm falling apart, let's just go back, back. But we're back to the start.
Thank you.
Well, I've got to go to Cheryl first.
I liked it. I thought it was a good arrangement of the song. I like the song choice.
Thank you.
And you know what? It's actually quite nice that you just came out and you're quite cool and you stood there and sang. You didn't jump from one end of the stage to the next like everyone else.
I agree.
I really like it, actually. I really like you. I like your image. It was good.
Thank you.
Louis.
Guys, it was a well-thought-out audition. I liked the fact that you changed the song. The harmonies were spot on.
Thank you very much.
I like the fact that you just did nothing more than sing the song and you'd worked out the harmonies really well. It was a clever song. I thought you sounded in tune. And you actually sound very good. I haven't seen a group like this for a while, which I see a lot in America, which is just a vocal harmony group. And actually, less is more with a group like you. The only issue is, if you got through and Louis was looking after you, You know, it would be... Well, you know what would happen.
No. JLS. I did mentor JLS, then.
It would be suits, bow ties, and could it be magic?
No. Hey! I think the greatest they are, they have the talent. So give me a break.
Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Come on! Come on, Jill.
It is yes from me.
Actually, one of my favourite groups this year, yes.
Unbelievable, and
couldn't have asked for better than it.
I'm so pleased that they loved it and they liked it, and all three of them liked it. I mean, that's all we wanted. We wanted to come in, all three of them like it.
And you know how hard he is to please. One of his favourite bands of the year.
That's incredible. That's incredible. It's incredible. I'm really pleased Cheryl liked it as well.
Yeah, that was
a
big
deal. I bet you.
Oh, it's unbelievable.
Still hasn't sunk in yet. I think I have to go home and have a sleep on it and then dream about it all night.